I was born in León. With 18, I moved to Oviedo to study a degree on software engineering.
When I was a child, I always doing something with computers and different gadgets. Always broken and fixing them again. So with the time and before to start or before to choose a university career, I decide that this field I wanted to dedicate my life.